day. Thank you for letting me take the time to recover from my breast reduction surgery. I miss my big, beautiful tits, but my back was never okay, and I enjoy comfort and mobility. Enjoy your pebbles, girls. The pros do not outweigh the cons. Ha! Not funny. You're right. Boobs are a very serious matter. I apologize. I also apologize for being gone. How dare I not come back to this trash? This is the Empire of Trash. The Empire of Trashia. And I am the supreme ruler of all you Trashians. Wait, are we pets or are we trash? Why not both? I tear up whole loaves of bread on my roof to attract flying assholes. That's my level of trash. But I'm pissed because Master told me to stop or he was gonna shotgun me in the face. And that's my level of pet. Let's get right to the point. My dogs are shedding real bad, like dogs do. So I've been vacuuming and cleaning my house like an ugly fucking maid. The sexy ones don't work. They just make you forget that you're living in filth. You pig. So I've been vacuuming like a black hole, and the vacuum handle broke the fuck off. The little mechanism that holds it in the slot shattered, like my best friend's vase. I'm not paying him. So I had to screw a screw into the base so it would stay in. I had a freakish urge to tell you that. I was consumed by the thought that that tiny piece of shit rendered an otherwise working vacuum useless. I swear I have not huffed before pressing record. I've been snorting coffee grounds, not cocaine. What am I, trash? But that's besides the point. I have not been around because I have been incredibly stolen. What? I've been busy. I started school this fall, and that has been my focus for this time. But I have also been trying to figure out what I want to do with this channel, like the kind of content I want to post and how often so I won't get burned out, things like that. YouTube has also punched me in the dick with their ad drama. Okay. I'm not exactly family friendly, but I'm not talking about controversial topics or trying to recruit people into my coven of witches. Fuck! I think you can advertise your bar of soap next to me. It would actually be more than appropriate. I think we can all agree. Wouldn't watching fucked up things make you want to buy soap? It makes me want to buy soap. Get your shit together, advertisers! You can slap a couple dicks out of your mouth, for God's sakes! Over 100 of my videos have been popped, and I can't request a review because none of them have at least 1,000 views. So, you know, cool. Fix your shit. Obviously, there's a glitch somewhere. I'm not totally blaming them because I understand that they are in a difficult position. And this is a very complicated thing. But you've purchased a king-sized comforter for your twin bed. That's too much fabric. That's too much fabric. It's not like I was making any money on my channel anyway. That's why I was hooking on the side. I've been posting videos for about 5 years now, since this October. Wow. You're sad. I know a few people that started like last year and they're already ODing. Like, fuck me. But anyway, now after 5 years of hopeful thinking and a pinch of denial, it's basically confirmed that I have no opportunity on this platform. I thought this site was supposed to cultivate talentless pricks. I guess not, but it's okay. I like doing it, surprisingly, if I have time. It's been a hobby, and it will continue to be just a hobby. Some people gotta blow for a living, sugar. But you know, I'm tempted to not hold back as much, if you can fucking believe that, and not bleep my curses and be more fucked up and dark. I'm pretty sure I won't get removed as long as I don't post my Pornhub videos on here. I could read their terms of service, but nobody in the history of time has ever done that, so YouTube. I love you, but I want to see your face stepped on. So I'm thinking about posting Fridays, Saturdays, or just say videos every weekend. I don't know. I wish I knew. If I were you, I wouldn't listen to a word I say. I'm full of shit. I should just change my banner to read, I'm not deceased. There will sometimes be videos, but that's terribly unprofessional. It didn't look great on my resume, and it won't look great there. I must be off. I haven't had coffee in 20 minutes, and I'm starting to slow down. Subscribe to my face if you have not. Sell your soap on me! And the dislike button is right down below. I post new things eventually. Goodbye, my pets.